Yeah, we call this one the Tivoli Garden Set Mandaluyong Hulo. Kahoy World. Yon, Sabado na naman dito sa Kahoy World Bonnie. And we're assembling a whole set, tatlong kwarto to. Malalaking cabinets na dalawa and loft bed and loft bed na may queen sa ilalim and loft bed na may study table sa ilalim. So let's go check it out. Saturdays here at Kahoy World, busy na naman. Kain muna ha. May sugat ka na naman, no? Ganda kasi yung princess eh. Okay na, tidy. So this is a pretty unique, medyo kakaibang setup, no, ng loft beds. This one is a double bed nasa ilalim with sliding door compartment sa ilalim. Bodega yung buong ilalim. So this is a massive space saver, no? This is with Tivoli Gardens. Nakita niyo yung cabinet na yun, may biga na malaki. And siya, may beam sa ibabaw, sliding doors and everything. And siya. Pag may alanganing beam yung bahay niyo, walang problema. And this one, usually ang headboard nandun. Diba? Dapat nandun yung headboard. Pero this time, client wants the headboard here. This is already a wall. Wall na to ng CR yata or something, or terrace. So pa ganyan siya. And then meron siyang study table with two shelves, drawer. Yung two shelves na yan, nakahangyan dyan. This one is for the other room. It's a single loft bed with a L-shaped table. And this one has a mini cabinet sa ilalim and two sliding doors. So ayan siya. So that's how it looks like. Ayan, pasok tayo sa showroom. Single top, single bottom, mahogany, upholstered headboard. This one is a single loft, tapos cabinet sa ilalim, no table, and cabinet steps. And then we have a mahogany set to. Ito yung naka-assemble kanina, kinalas na natin. This one, ito naman, it's a 90 inches tall, no? Laki. Tapos, super wide, two sliding doors, one swing door. Ayan siya. At ito, ito itsura kapag yung tao mo, nagpipintura, tapos sinipa ng kasamahan, no? Halatang halata, oh, huling-huli, oh. It's all good, ganun talaga. This one is the mahogany. I think this is the client now. Today's the client. Ito maganda to. Tignan nyo yung upper deck na to. Yung upper deck na to, so pagka nasa taas ka na, may baul ka pa. Diba? So patungan sa gabi, patungan. Cellphone and everything. 75 pa rin to. So this bed is extended. 90 plus ang bilang niya. Plus the extended baul type shelf. Ito man. One naman is a day bed, no? Day bed sa umaga, so pa. Pang bisita, pull out, drawers, compartments. This one is a shelves, a sideboard ang tawag natin dyan, with armrest. Daming gawa ngayon.
Dito sa ilalim, sliding, no? Sliding siya lahat. So the whole underneath the bed, bodega yan. Mga lumang maleta minsan lang gagamitin nasa ilalim. So the size is the whole bed. Ito naman yung drawers, compartment. Dito tayo sa kabilang. Drawers, drawer, pull-up bed, a long drawer, long drawer. At dito, bookshelves. So kahit ano na ilagay ko dyan. Ang haba niya is 75 inches. Ulo hanggang pa, ganun kadami malalagay na gamit.
So that's it, another Saturday here sa Kahoy World Bonnie. Maraming salamat for joining me today. It's your boy Crazy Kyle, the Filipino Picker. I-waste nyo lang po, Kahoy World. Or call us 0918-911-6280. Peace!
Chicago, Chicago.